We are so excited and proud to be part of this year's Hospitals of Regina Foundation Home Lottery Grand Prize Show Home. It's beautiful and we can't wait to share it with you.
Yeah, we're thrilled to be able to design this beautiful home, and part of what we love doing is trying out some new products and testing the trends.
This Springs home is located in the Creeks on a beautiful corner lot. It has 4,000 square feet.
The home has 4 bedrooms and 3.5 baths, of which include your own primary ensuite on its own upper level.
And what I love about a Ripplinger built home is that they're able to combine functionality with the layout and then still maintain all of the beautiful design elements that we want to show off in this house.
With this expansive layout, it's super airy, but we wanted to make sure that all of the areas still felt defined.
Even the sunroom, we wanted it to feel casual, yet still sumptuous. You're bathed in natural light and just absolute luxury. One of the unique features about this home is the location of the primary suite. It's up and away over top of the garage, away from the busyness of your everyday life.
One of my favorite things is the drop zone. It helps you to keep a little bit of separation from that work-life balance. And then once you enter into the bedroom, you're met with this spacious ensuite, a large walk-in closet. Who wouldn't love a walk-in shower with a beautiful freestanding tub as well?
And Marnie, I love the fact that there's so much more to explore in that lower level.
Yes, with the high ceilings and the large windows, it really doesn't feel like a lower level after all. One of my favorite parts is the home gym, but I also love the lounging space and the bar where you can entertain and play games.
You bet. And I love the fact that there's 2 bedrooms down there tied together with a Jack and Jill bathroom.
In order to appreciate this $1.5 million grand prize, you need to come see it in person.
And it comes with $50,000 cash.
Good luck, everybody.